We've made it to the intermediate level of our High Point Overall Award, so let's start with our soloist in the 9 to 11 age division. I have your highest scoring performance to announce. First overall winner is act number 134, Confessions. That's Hannah from Fusion Dance Project in Hayward, California, also receiving a 2 days in the OC Convention Scholarship. Congratulations. In the 12 to 14 age division for our intermediate soloist, I have our top 10 scores to announce. Let's get started. 10th overall goes to act number 152, Bruises. That's Gabrielle from Captivating Dance by Nona in Menlo Park, California. 9th overall is awarded to act number 149, Happiest Year. That's Sierra from Glasshouse in Sammamish, Washington. Our 8th highest scoring soloist is awarded to act number 153, Yours. That's Peyton from Captivating Dance by Nona in Menlo Park, California. 7th spot, act number 142, Royals. That's Kendall from Cornerstone Studio in Renton, Washington. 6th overall, act number 137, Cinema Italiano. That's Aisha from Innovative Dance in Wilsonville, Oregon. 5th overall is awarded to act number 150, Palace. That's Ella from Captivating Dance by Nona in Menlo Park, California. That 4th spot is earned by act number 139, Run Boy Run. That's Asa from Innovative Dance in Wilsonville, Oregon. Down to those final 3 spots, our 3rd highest scoring soloist is act number 138, War of Hearts. That's Parker from Northwest Dance and Acro in Marysville, Washington, also receiving a Refresh Dance Convention Scholarship. 2nd highest scoring soloist, act number 147, This Home. That's Olivia from Captivating Dance by Nona in Menlo Park, California, also receiving a 2 days in the OC Convention Scholarship. And down to that final spot, your highest scoring soloist for this level in age, first overall goes to act number 141, Darkness. That's Alexis from Legacy in Abbotsford, BC, also receiving an LA Dance Magic Convention Scholarship. Congratulations, soloist. Intermediate soloist in the 15 to 19 age division, I have a High Point Overall Award of a top 5. 5th overall goes to act number 156, Can I? That's Jenna from Captivating Dance by Nona in Menlo Park, California. 4th overall goes to act number 160, Joiner. That's Jose from Captivating Dance by Nona in Menlo Park, California. 3rd highest scoring soloist is awarded to act number 157, Never Love Again. That's Honor from Captivating Dance by Nona in Menlo Park, California, also taking home a 2 days in the OC Convention Scholarship. Our 2nd highest scoring soloist is act number 155, Can't Let Go. It's Vivian from Captivating Dance by Nona in Menlo Park, California, receiving a Refresh Dance Convention Scholarship. And our highest scoring performance, first overall, is act number 162, Schindler's List. That's Emily from Captivating Dance by Nona in Menlo Park, California, also receiving an LA Dance Magic Convention Scholarship. Beautiful job, dancers. That moves us into our intermediate duos and trios, beginning with the 12 to 14 age division. Top 5 scores for this one, 5th overall goes to act number 165, Dance With Me from Innovative Dance in Wilsonville, Oregon. 4th overall, act number 172, Overthinker from Captivating Dance by Nona in Menlo Park, California. 3rd highest scoring performance, act number 171, Ending from Captivating Dance by Nona in Menlo Park, California. 2nd highest score belongs to act number 167, Breathe Me from Captivating Dance by Nona in Menlo Park, California. And your highest scoring intermediate duo or trio in the 12 to 14 age division goes to act number 168, Sky Doesn't Blue from Captivating Dance by Nona in Menlo Park, California. Awesome performances. Staying in those duos and trios in the intermediate level, closing out with the 15 to 19 age division. Top 3 scores in this one. 3rd overall goes to act number 174, Dreams from Captivating Dance by Nona in Menlo Park, California. 2nd highest score, act number 177, Paramedic from Captivating Dance by Nona in Menlo Park, California. And our highest scoring performance goes to act number 173, April from Captivating Dance by Nona in Menlo Park, California. Well done. Starting off our intermediate small groups with the 9 to 11 age division, I have our highest scoring performance. First overall winner is act number 179, Don't Cry, from Richter Academy of Classical Dance in Lake Forest, California. Congratulations. For our intermediate small groups in the 12 to 14 age division, I have our top 10 scores to announce. Starting with our 10th highest score, let's find out who it is. It's act number 185, Dancing Fool from Innovative Dance in Wilsonville, Oregon. 9th highest score, act number 195, California Dreamin' from Elevate Dance Academy in Portland, Oregon. 8th highest score, act number 182, Heads Will Roll from Fusion Studios in Torrance, California. 7th overall belongs to act number 192, 2 from Captivating Dance by Nona in Menlo Park, California. 6th spot, act number 180, Come Together from Dreams Dance Academy in St. Charles, Illinois. 5th highest score, act number 193, Agape or Apathy from Fusion Studios in Torrance, California. 4th overall is earned by act number 196, If You Must, from Captivating Dance by Nona in Menlo Park, California. Our 3rd highest scoring performance belongs to act number 186, Burn from Fusion Studios in Torrance, California. 2nd overall, act number 188, Till It's Over from San Marino Dance Academy in San Marino, California. And our highest scoring performance, first overall, goes to act number 187, I Love You from San Marino Dance Academy in San Marino, California. Outstanding performances. Closing out our intermediate small groups with the 15 to 19 age division top 3 scores. 3rd overall goes to act number 203, Lost Without You from the Spot Dance Studio in Nampa, Idaho. 2nd highest score, act number 198, Rivers and Roads from Captivating Dance by Nona in Menlo Park, California. And your 1st overall performance, act number 199, The Light That Never Fails from Captivating Dance by Nona in Menlo Park, California. Congratulations, dancers. Intermediate large groups, starting with the 9 to 11 age division, I have your highest scoring performance for this age division. Let's find out who our winner is. 1st overall goes to act number 204, Squad from Fusion Studios in Torrance, California. Way to go. In the 12 to 14 age division, for those intermediate large groups, I have your top 3 scores. 3rd highest score belongs to act number 207, Ex-Wives from Dreams Dance Academy in St. Charles, Illinois. 2nd overall, act number 209, Amen from Captivating Dance by Nona in Menlo Park, California. And our highest scoring performance is awarded to act number 205, Karma from Dreams Dance Academy in St. Charles, Illinois. Great job. Intermediate large groups in the 15 to 19 age division, highest scoring performance, first overall, is act number 211, Maybe We'll See, from Captivating Dance by Nona in Menlo Park, California. Congratulations.